She doesn't know it, but it's a big day for baby Sky.
Excited to see Nana? You good, Clem? Yeah.
Last time the family was over, we was at our wedding. Since then, we've bought a house or built a house, had this little one. Yeah. Oh, it's been definitely been tough.
Yeah, Sky was born 4 days before the big lockdown in August as well, so we had no friends to visit for the first 3 months of her life either.
Now that's about to change. Nana's landed.
I think when she woke up, she texted us probably about 7 o'clock in the morning her time, just to say that she was landing at 11 o'clock on the 2nd of May, which I think is the earliest she could have gotten here coming from Scotland.
And just like that, she was. Months of separation melting in seconds. Gillian meets her first grandchild for the first time.
What's it been like not being able to do this until now?
Horrible. Absolutely horrible. Really horrible. Yes, it has.
You wasted no time getting those tickets.
Absolutely. Straight away. Credit cards are wonderful things. Yes, they are.
And so are precious family moments that are now able to happen. Kim Baker-Wilson, One News.